लोगों ने टीजर देखा या नहीं? नहीं देखा ना, तो अभी देख लेना और बताना कैसा था। मुझे तो अभी तक विश्वास नहीं हो रहा कि मेरे लाइफ में पिक्चर बन रही है। आई विश आई कुड हैव बीन देयर विद यू ऑल, बट आई एम शूटिंग आउट ऑफ इंडिया राइट नाउ। मैंने पिक्चर के सीन्स देखे हैं एंड आई कांट बिलीव दैट हाउ रणबीर इज लुकिंग लाइक मी। राजू मुन्ना भाई में रणबीर को मत भेजना, समझा? एंजॉय सर, एंजॉय द टीजर। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द टीजर। ओवर एंड आउट फ्रॉम किर्गिस्तान। थैंक यू। नहीं देखा ना, तो अभी देख लेना और बताना कैसा लगा। मुझे तो अभी तक विश्वास नहीं हो रहा कि मेरे लाइफ पे पिक्चर बन रही है। आई विश आई कुड हैव बीन देयर विद यू ऑल, बट आई एम शूटिंग आउट ऑफ इंडिया राइट नाउ। मैंने पिक्चर के सीन्स देखे हैं एंड आई कांट बिलीव दैट हाउ रणबीर इज लुकिंग लाइक मी। राजू मुन्ना भाई में रणबीर को मत भेजना, समझा? एंजॉय सेल्फ, एंजॉय द टीजर। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द टीजर। Over and out from Kyrgyzstan. Thank you.
क्या निकालू? अरे प्रोमो चालू गया, रुक जरा। अरे प्रोमो चालू गया रे। अच्छा बाद में।
अरे अभी चालू नहीं
हुआ। Finally, most talented producer in India, a man of many talents.
हाँ तुम लोग कर रहे हैं यार भाई, पूरा प्रोमो ऐसे ही कर रहे हैं। चल रहा
है। पहले तो मैं प्रोड्यूसर नहीं हूँ, ये पिक्चर भी राजू ने प्रोड्यूस किया। मुझे जब ये राजू और अभिजात मेरे पास आए पहले, मुझे लगता है कि कल की बात है, पर इन्होंने आके ये गए थे मुन्ना भाई बनाने के लिए इसके घर, संजय के घर। तो मुन्ना भाई पे रिसर्च चल रही थी, तो ये लोग दोनों आके मुझे कहते हैं, सर हमारे पास तो मुन्ना भाई से भी बेटर है सब्जेक्ट है। तो आई वाज शॉक्ड, कहते व्हाट, कहते संजय दत्त की बात है। मैंने इमीडिएटली कहा पागल हो गई क्या तुम? मतलब संजय दत्त क्या, और संजय दत्त की लाइफ में है क्या जो तुम उसकी फिल्म बनाओ? मतलब उसको ग्लोरीफाई करोगे, करोगे क्या उसमें? उससे बेटर मेरे पे बना लो फिर, मेरा मेरी बेटर है लाइफ उससे। तो देन दे स्टार्टेड टेलिंग मी द स्टोरी एंड स्लोली एंड स्टेडीली आई डिस्कवर्ड संजय दत्त दैट फ्रेंकली आई डिडंट नो। I discovered a Sunil Dutt coming from a man who knew them for 20-25 years. First time mujhe pata chala ke Munna bhai mein jab wo scene ho raha tha, jab Dutt saab Sanju ko pakad ke ro rahe the aur main wahan scene pe khada tha aur maine unko kaha ke this is one of your best performances Dutt saab, mujhe ye pata nahi tha ke ye baap bete sach mein ro rahe the aur acting nahi kar rahe. तो जब वो सब बातें मुझे पता चली तो मैंने वो संजय दत्त और वो सुनील दत्त की कहानी, वो उनको डिस्कवर किया जो मैं जानता ही नहीं था कि एग्जिस्ट करती। और ये कहानी ऐसी है कि मैं अब, आप सब मीडिया के लोग हैं, कितने हीरो के हीरो लोगों के कहाँ कहाँ क्या चक्कर चल रहे हैं आप सबको मालूम होगा, कोई बोलता नहीं है और जो मीडिया होता है दोस्त उनको छुपा भी देता है। ये आदमी ने बैठ के हमको सारी अपनी कहानी बताई, ऐसी ऐसी बातें बताई जो हमने इसको कहा भैया हम ये छाप देंगे सिनेमा में तो आप ठीक है, यू आर ओके विद इट? बिल्कुल इसके खिलाफ ही था कि ये फिल्म बनाओ। एंड टुडे आई स्टैंड हियर very proud of the film Raju Hirani has made, extremely proud because I've seen the film of what Abhijat has done, and it's just one of, really speaking, you know, making a biopic is very difficult. Mahatma Gandhi pe biopic banana bahut aasan hai kyunki aap Mahatma Gandhi ki baat kar rahe hain. Ye jo kahani hai ye sirf ek biopic ya Sanju pe kahani nahi hai, ye baap bete ki, media ki, bahut isme bahut ऐसी चीजें हैं जो आप डिस्कवर करेंगे जो मैंने। तो अब आप टीजर देखिए पहले, तब आपको कुछ आइडिया होगा, फिर हम और बात करेंगे। थैंक यू।
अपना
अपना लाइफ फुल साफ सीढ़ी का बोर्ड, कभी अप तो कभी डाउन, बारिश का कम, इतना ड्रग्स किया कि लंग्स ने जवाब दे दिया, डॉक्टर बोला इसका चैप्टर क्लोज, लेकिन हुआ क्या, उल्टा ऐसा बॉडी बनाया कि लोग मोहम्मद अली से कंपेयर करने लगे, चार्टर प्लेन्स में भी घूमा और एक बस टिकट के सड़कों पे ट्रिप मांगी, न्यूयॉर्क के उन होटलों में रहा हूं जिनकी खिड़कियों से पूरा शहर दिखता था और उस जेल में भी जहां एक खिड़की नहीं थी, कब दिन होता था। क्या बीच में से स्टोरी सुना रहा है? शुरू से शुरू करते हैं। छोटे तू स्टार्ट कर। देवियों और सज्जनों, कुर्सी की पेटी बांध लीजिए, मौसम बिगड़ने वाला है।
अब आप ये बताइए कौन हीरो बताएगा कि 308 गर्लफ्रेंड थी उसकी? कोई नहीं बताएगा आपको। तो ये जो कहानी है इसका जो लास्ट बोर्ड मैं आपको बताना चाह रहा हूं कि जब ये खत्म हुआ, ये मैं चाहता था कि टीजर के बाद आपको बताऊं, तो मैंने इनको कहा यार संजय दत्त प्ले कौन करेगा, फिर जब इन्होंने मुझे रणबीर कपूर के टेस्ट दिखाए तो एक्चुअली आई कुडंट बिलीव दैट दिस इज रणबीर कपूर एंड आई नो संजय, आई मीन personally, and I think you know that and you will discover it in this movie, he is perhaps one of the best actors we have in this country, absolutely, and I'm not the guy who would just say that, he is probably the best we have, and to say that, why I'm saying the best, I think his choice of scripts has been very stupid, so you should know that I'm telling you the truth, but he's absolutely one of the best. What he's done in this film is unbelievable. What Raju has done with him, what Abhijat has done with him, is just unbelievable. So I will call Abhijat now, and then we will present Raju and Ranbir to you. Come, Abhijat. He's the writer. It all starts with him.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being here. And I'm very quickly going to share three things that happened from the time I started working on this movie. Three most amazing things that I've seen in my professional life yet. The first was, of course, the story. As we confronted the story of Sanju, and as we started putting it together, we started realizing that it was the most astounding tale that we had ever come across. In a short while, in about a couple of months, we had 725 pages of a transcript. Usually, I and Raju go on a walk trying to figure out how to create a scene. Here, what are the scenes that we would be able to keep in a movie like this? So it was just stunning. And the variety was unbelievable. It's like you're reading a novel of Dostoevsky, dark and deep. And suddenly, a chapter from P.G. Woodhouse comes in. Or you're reading or watching Apocalypse Now, and suddenly a Groucho Brother Marx or a Laurel Hardy reel comes in. It was goofy, it was dramatic, it was unbelievable. So this was the first miracle. I'd never encountered a story like that in my life. Second thing that I saw, that there was a man who could actually play this character in all its facets. Ranbir, he stepped in, and not only the body language, not only the voice, but he got and captured the soul of Sanju in all the eras that are depicted in the film. All six looks, it's not just the looks, he found a deeper core. And so far, we had only heard the legends of a Ben Kingsley getting into the role of Gandhi, or a Daniel Day-Lewis, playing Lincoln, how he prepared for it, or Dustin Hoffman checking into a hospital to research Rain Man. These are legends that I'd only heard about. For the first time in my life, I saw a young Indian actor do it. And it happened before my eyes, and it's one of the great privileges.
Sir, iske liye taaliyan baja dijiye, please. Ye jo isne kaha, iske liye, I would like people to acknowledge this. Thank you.
And the third and the most amazing miracle, in a way, was I saw Rajkumar Hirani's art and craft evolve into something richer. I won't say changed. It evolved. My father has always said that Raju's films have three things, three E's, as he puts them. He says they are entertaining, enlightening, and elevating. Finally, your spirit is lifted. Without losing an ounce of the drama or the grit of Sanju's story, Raju has been able to maintain the entertaining, enlightening, and elevating aspects of his craft. And that is...
Bhaiya, thodi zor se bajao. Raju ke bajao.
And that's a complete miracle that he has finally, one more time, although the teaser is saying 308 girlfriends, he has made a film which is for the Indian family. People will see it on Friday and they'll say that on Monday I want to take my mom and dad for it. So I invite the one and only Raju Hirani. Please come.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Where's Abhijat? Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Abhijat, for all the praise. You said it exactly the way I wrote it for you. actually, I don't want to say much because aap log sawal to puchhengi baad mein. So, all I want to say is why we made this film, which actually Vinod has just said, Abhijat has given the reasons. But I'll also put it slightly differently. When we met Sanju first time, aap log kabhi jaise video library mein jaate hai na, at least mere sath hota hai, main video library mein jata hu to mere sath ye hota hai ki kaun si film uthaun. Aisa lagta hai yaar ye bada ek action film ye uthate hain, idhar comedy hai ye uthate hain, ye idhar drama hai ye uthate hain. Sanju ne jab apni kahani sunayi to mujhe aisa laga main video library mein baitha hu jahan pe alag alag kisam ki filmein chal rahi hain. So as filmmakers, we all just greedy for great content. And I thought that content got Sanju's story. And he was brave enough to say that jaise bolna hai, aap bol do. So I think that's the primary reason we've made this film. And I hope you'll all will enjoy it. We've had a great time making this film. And I'll just take this opportunity to thank all the people who've been with me on this film. As Vinod keeps saying all the time, cinema is such a collaborative effort. अकेले कोई फिल्म नहीं बनाता, सबके साथ मिलकर फिल्म बनती है. तो आई हैड अ वंडरफुल टीम, वंडरफुल बंच ऑफ एक्टर्स. रणबीर तो आपने अभी देखा. यू विल सी ऑल्सो व्हेन यू सी द फिल्म की इज नॉट मिमिकिंग. इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू प्ले दिस रोल बिकॉज ये बायोपिक किसी ऐसे इंसान की नहीं है जिसकी शक्ल आपको नहीं पता है. कुछ बायोपिक्स होते हैं जो आपको लोग पता नहीं है. संजू इज देयर इन योर फेस. टू प्ले संजय दत्त हु एवरीबडी हैज सीन एंड नॉट लुक लाइक मिमिक्री, नॉट लुक लाइक कैरिकेचर was a great thing. So I think Ranbir has done a fantastic job. We have some wonderful actors, Anushka, Sonam, Paresh ji, Diya, Jim, my dear friend Baman. You'll see all of them gradually when we release the trailers then. And my wonderful crew of Ravi, Shashank, I can see some of them here, Bishwadeep, Jitu, Sanjeev is here, Mukesh bhai yahan baithe hue hain, Abhijat, of course, Sanjay, Shareep. Acha kuch naam bhul jaunga, isse sara naam leta hu. It's a, I couldn't have made this film without this wonderful bunch of my DAs, my production team. So thank you so much, everybody. And let's meet now the man of the hour, Mr. Ranbir Kapoor.
Hi, good afternoon. Thank you for being here. I'll keep this really short and sweet. Ever since I can remember, I always wanted to be a part of movies and show it to the world. And to get an opportunity like this to work with such beautiful geniuses is really a luxury, a privilege, and an inspiration of sorts. Thank you, Vijay, sir. Yeah. Thank you, Fox, for always trusting me, for providing me with a platform. Thank you, Vidhu, sir, for being such a strong pillar of support to the film, to Raju, sir, for being such a strong critic, Bhushan, sir, for all the support that you give every film. Abhijat, sir, for your genius mind, and also for the fact that the support and confidence you give everybody on this film, the positivity that you gave was quite amazing. And Raju, sir, apart from being the greatest director ever alive, just to be my friend, to understand what goodness is, and to kind of teach me what entertainment means, what value of money means, what entertainment for an audience means. I think that kind of knowledge is the most valuable knowledge I've ever got. So thank you, sir. The entire cast and crew, I guess the cast is not here, but the crew is here. Thank you so much for being part of this journey. Thank you.
The one person I want to thank in the end is Rajkumar Hirani's mother, who gave birth to Rajkumar Hirani. Really. And his wife. For taking care of him.
Arey Mukesh.
Hi, Ravi sir, aapke left mein Alok here.
Hi, Alok.
Sir, teaser behtareen hai and itna sab kuch dekha, dobara bhi dekh sakte hain. Ek baar Sanju Baba ki tarah kuch agar aap bol sakein, kyunki sab kuch mantramukt kar diya aapne is teaser ke dauran, to do line.
Main uske liye actually aap trailer ke liye wait karna, kyunki zyadatar film ki baatein hongi. But mujhe thoda, you know, I feel very shy because I feel ki unki nakal utarna, it could be disrespectful. Kyunki jab hum film karte, ek character hai, you know, itne sare चीजें होते, कॉस्ट्यूम होता है, हेयर मेकअप होता है, और उसकी वजह से कुछ पर्दे पे नजर आता है. सो आई डोंट वांट टू काइंड ऑफ डिसरिस्पेक्ट संजू सर, यू नो, क्योंकि कभी कभी जब नकल उतारते तो लगता है कि ही इज ट्राइंग टू मिमिक हिम. सो आई डोंट वांट टू डू दैट.
एंड मैं कर सकता हूं बोलेगा.
वाह, विदु सर प्लीज.
आता नहीं है यार.
कैन आई से समथिंग? आलोक, थैंक यू. राजू, हाय. Congratulations to you and to Ranbir. I mean, it's amazing the way you look like Sanju. It's really astounding. Congratulations to both of you.
Thank you.
Ranbir, I wanted to ask you. You've always known Sanjay Dutt, of course, right from the time you were born. But when you came on board to do this film, did you go out of your way to observe him, maybe see his films, maybe, you know, try to see what his mannerisms are like? Did you go out of your way to do a little bit of homework?
You know, ma'am, there were a couple of things. Firstly, I've always been a Sanjay Dutt fan. So for me, it was a fan trying to play his icon on screen. So I think the hardest work that I had to do is give myself confidence that I can play this man. Because I remember when Raju sir told me about this film, I just didn't have confidence because I felt I wouldn't be able to do it. You know, I don't have the courage, I don't have the understanding, and I don't have the acting chops to do it. So this is not an acting gig for me. Like, I don't think I've tried to, you know, show good acting or bad acting or showcase my talent. I think it was just the opportunity to be part of a story of somebody who I consider my icon, who I consider a very flawed person but a good person, and to tell a story and to be him was quite incredible.
So did you observe him? That's what I
wanted. I've observed him all my life, you know. We all have
so
tried
you didn't
to
particularly go out of your way to
no I did I did try I mean I you know ma'am I tried to do this for every film. You know, there's a character that you play. Fortunately or unfortunately, we have a character which is so relevant. I mean, you know, he's pop icon, he's pop culture. And so it was scary, but I think with the kind of brilliant men sitting on stage right now, you know, with their help, it made it much easier for me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And Raju sir, जब आप शूट कर रहे थे थोड़े रैशेस भी देखे होंगे संजय दत्त सर ने, उनका क्या रिस्पांस था थोड़ा वो बताएं।
संजू का मैं एक फिल्म में एक सीन है जिसमें क्योंकि मुन्ना भाई आल्सो इज अ पार्ट ऑफ हिज स्टोरी, दैट वाज द टाइम दत्त साहब ने पहली बार संजू के साथ एक फिल्म की थी, तो उसका थोड़ा सा अंश फिल्म में है। तो उसमें एक सीन है जिसमें रणबीर इज प्लेइंग मुन्ना भाई, तो मैंने बड़े एक्साइटमेंट में संजू को वो स्पेशल इफेक्ट होकर क्लिप आया था, वो संजू को दिखाया, तो मुझे लगा संजू रिएक्ट करेगा कि जिसको मैं दिखाता था सब कहते अरे बड़ा अच्छा यार देखो कैसा लग रहा है। तो संजू ने ऐसे देखा और कोई रिएक्शन ही नहीं दिया, तो मैंने कहा संजू सी इट अगेन, सामने से देखो, फिर से देखो, क्लोजली वॉच इट अगेन, ही सॉ इट अगेन, ही डिडंट रिएक्ट। तो आई सेड संजू क्या हुआ, यू डिडंट लाइक इट? तो ही सेड आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज वेरी गुड न्यूज फॉर मी। Of course, he said it jokingly, and he's seen some parts of it, and I think he gets overwhelmed ki mere life mein film ban rahi hai, usi pe wo right now is in that zone.
And Mr. Vijay and Vidhu sir, kis tarike ka ye collaboration hai? 2016 se dekh rahe hain ki Fox alag alag jagahon se collaborate kar raha hai, aur to ye kaise hua zara iske bare mein bataye.
I think we are very clear that we want to be working with the best talent in the industry, and I think everyone in this room sitting here knows it can't get better than this. So I think it is a privilege for us at Fox to be working with this very, very talented team. They're not an easy team to work with, but they are brilliant.
Meri taraf dekh raha hai, ye puri nazar idhar aa rahi.
But I think this—I mean, as I said, it doesn't get better, and I think. You know, we're very, very honored to be part of this team. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Raju. On your left, this is Faridun. Faridun from Bollywood.
Hi.
It's an incredible promo. As I think Abhijat said a short while back, there are three E's to define you: entertainment, enlightenment, and uplift. I think there's one more E as well. So, one thing which is very, very, very interesting is that even the serious situations in the promo, you've presented them in a humorous and entertaining manner. Those situations, some of the situations are really, really serious for the matter. How crucial it's always been, a screenplay is very important for you. What is the entire experience of just working on the screenplay of this movie, sir?
See, in this journey, I figured out that biopic is a different monster altogether. Because you don't have total control over it. When you're writing a fresh screenplay, fiction, you have control over it. कि आपका कैरेक्टर है, आप उसको जैसे चाहें, जिस दिशा में चाहें आप लेके जा सकते हैं। विद अ बायोपिक यू हैव टू बी ट्रू टू व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इन द लाइफ, सो इट नीड्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ क्राफ्ट विच वी डिस्कवर्ड कि वी हैव टू डू इट इन अ डिफरेंट वे। और बट द गुड थिंग इज संजू गेव अस द काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स दैट हैव हैपेंड इन हिज लाइफ। इफ यू वर टू राइट इट फ्रॉम इमेजिनेशन, आई डोंट थिंक वी वुड हैव एवर बीन एबल टू राइट इट। सो ही गेव अस ऑल द anecdotes which we had to finally string together. So this time it was more a journey of how do we string these things together. So we've chosen the things, aapki personal choice hoti, har filmmaker ek zindagi se kuch alag alag cheeze uthayega, to jis kisam ki cheeze hame pasand hai humne wo uthai hai. Aapko ek semblance puri film ka milega Sanju ke sath jo hua, but I'm always interested in human stories, to mujhe ek dosti ki kahani dikhi isme, ek father son ki kahani dikhi. To these are the aspects people don't know, rest of this story people know. So this is the way we've walked this path more than anything.
Ranbir, you know, one thing which is very, I think, very important about Sanjay Dutt is that, as you mentioned yourself as well, that there's flaws as well, and he's someone who's hugely loved. Fate has played an important role. His mother passed away. His wife passed away as well. Now, one thing which is very, very notable about his face has been, it's a very, very public face, that's a vulnerability. His face has always carried that vulnerability. What sort of efforts maybe have you done in terms of bringing that on the face?
I mean, to understand his story, firstly. Dekhiye, jab aap makeup karte ho, costume mein aate ho, that's the easy part. Because looking like someone is no big deal, you know, it's just resemblance. But to understand a character's soul, to understand where he came from, was a little hard initially. So we had good prep time on the film. But yeah, vulnerability ka sawal hai, I guess you have it or you don't have it. It's in the material, and you just have to be true to yourself as an actor. You have to understand, and you have to be intelligent and just express yourself.
Hi, Ranbir.